Good afternoon, sir and batchmates.
Yes.
Our team is going to present on the topic of breakthrough marketing.
Fantastic.
Our team members are Piyusha Sweta, Pakal Pati Tilak, Pomba Pavan Kalya, Pradeep Chakravarti L, Pradeep Kumar A, Pratyay Kundu, R. Shivaranjani, Rahul Rajkumar, Dr. Rahul Sandilya, Ritika Saini, Ruman Yog.
Very good. Excellent.
Yeah. Breakthrough marketing. Breakthrough marketing refers to new and innovative ways of marketing a product through focused efforts. Breakthrough marketing helps small and medium-sized companies to create a buzz for their product on relatively small budget. It helps in establishing points of difference with large competitors, gaining pricing power, and in creating a perception which is larger than the actual market share. One main step in achieving a breakthrough is building a powerful social network. Some of the strategies adapted in breakthrough marketing are create a unique selling propositions for your product or service, position the product in such a way so as to give the customers a unique experience, focus on one event and leverage the promotional budget to create a buzz. Next slide will be sharing by our team member, sir.
Good job, Usha Srita. Excellent.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, so these are the six modern breakthrough marketing strategies. So first one being influencing the influencer. So herein, the product or the company must try to make a strategy with the influencers to build some relations with them, to consult with them so that they can help them to develop the right marketing strategy for them. And since we know that these days, such kind of influencers can help leverage the product's marketing within a short budget as well. The second one is proper positioning of the product. So such that the customers are well aware about the value and the benefits that our products bring to them. And this can help actually the product to win the market segment. Third one is crafting a breakthrough PR. So some kind of promotion that can help strengthen the public relations. So that can lead to a breakthrough marketing. And this will be discussed in forthcoming slides. Finding our own USP. So this point is like the most important factor of all. And since it's important to let all like the people and the market know, so like what your product is doing better than others and what the competitors cannot match like with our product. Fifth one is giving or pitching a credible story. So like during any promotional event or a trade show or a conference, it's necessary to create that oomph, like a promotional oomph, such that the presence must be felt by everyone who is present there. And this can be kind of done by like allowing the customers to like showcase that product in front of the public. And since it also means one of the prerequisites of breakthrough marketing that it will also save a lot of the budget spent for that promotional event. Sixth one is the grassroots marketing. So to capture the imagine, like it mostly will deal around the like capturing the imagination of the audience as a whole by a convincing story that can like actually connect with the audience. So yeah.
Okay. Beautiful. I like that image. Very good. Breakthrough marketing is going like it. Fantastic. Good job. Thank you, Dr. Sir. Next is coming.
Moving ahead, I'll show you some strategies adopted in breakthrough marketing. So the first one is you need to create a unique selling proposition for your product or service. The biggest example is Reliance Jio. It has such an enormous marketing mix strategy. Like talking about the product, when it launched in 2017, it has given so much services like free data, voice calls and useful apps to its customers. And the price was so low as rupees 50 per GB. And also its advertising places were so enormous, like from social media platforms to newspaper, magazines. The promotion was the place of promotion was so diverse. And and so the marketing strategy was so dynamic, and it has a unique selling point of, you know, free data and everything that other competitors were not able to compete with Jio.
Yes.
coming to the next strategy, it's like positioning the product. When we talk about positioning your product, we can actually do it in such a way.
Bit louder, Pradeep. Bit louder, closer. Maybe voice is a bit feeble.
Oh, okay. Is it fine now, sir?
Much better. Yeah.
Okay. When we come to the next strategy, it's actually positioning the product. When we position a product in actually a unique way, it'll actually get us more coverage, and we can help the product penetrate deeper into the consumer platform. And one such example is a Sweet Green. It's actually a startup in USA. It started serving salads, and it positioned it as it is actually like a climate conscious and environment friendly kind of thing. And it offered an alternative to all those fast food kind of things. So when they positioned it at that time, it was actually like it took the whole market by storm. And now it's actually valued at around $1.6 billion,
wow.
And it's still going strong.
Fantastic! Super! Great!
Next strategy would be focus on an event and leverage the promotional budget to that particular event. So basically, one of this example is a Red Bull, which is an energy drink. So it basically started as a sports drink, but over a decade, like, it started giving extensive promotional by making partnership with various sports events associated with extreme sports. So this benefit this added is that it makes added a tag of adventurous vibe to the brand. So there was a buzz that created all over, and this was a positive point for Red Bull, and it's in marketing process.
Fantastic.
Next slide, please.
Super.
And the next is target the influencer who will help in marketing product. So one of the best example is Mivi. Mivi is actually an Indian electronics brand. But what they did to make it popular was to sponsor to the influencer. The basic is the YouTube influencer like Bhuvan Bam and Carrie Minati. So what they did is they were so extensive in their promotion through them that whoever watches the videos, it's kind of registered in their mind, and it maybe become a household name, and also it became very familiar in a short period of time.
Wow. Great. Thank you.
So the relationship between consumers and the organization is very important for basically any company. So a PR strategy is invaluable to a marketing campaign of any product or any organization. So the top companies, as they were now, they are only there due to a successful PR strategy followed by them, whether they be the Apples of the world or the Microsoft of the world. They are only there through the relationship between the consumers and the organization. It is due to the consumer perception that they are able to climb such heights, and we'll be discussing a few examples of this in the coming slides. So next slides.
Thank you.
Summing it up with an example is like Apple iPhone. When the Apple iPhone, when it was introduced in the 2001, it actually took the world by storm. But saying that it actually featured a new security guide, security for all private details, and also it pushed itself as a sole creator of very good smartphones. And copying this, there was actually many duplicates that were made, but Apple still stood its ground, and actually it captures the market. And talking about this one, I think everyone knows that Tesla, it's actually a leading manufacturer of electronic vehicles. What happened in Tesla in this case was when it was introduced in 2004, it actually projected itself as the only car which is fully electric, and it is actually able to run more than 200 miles per charge. And this actually created such a position for Tesla. For now, it's actually Tesla is all over the world, and by next year, that is by 2021, it's also planning to come into India. This, summing it up, breakthrough marketing actually features a product in a very innovative way, and any product that goes through this breakthrough marketing, it actually stands up to its name, and it actually puts an image, or it actually leaves a perceptive in the customer's mind.
Yes.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Thank you, team number four. That's phenomenal presentation. Oh my God. Let's give a big round of applause to this team. They did a great job. Excellent slides. Beautiful slides. Yes, Ashish. Yeah, you are there. I'm just saying, good teamwork, but team one, awesome. Hey, man. Okay, great. Lovely. I enjoyed this presentation. Breakthrough. Breakthrough marketing. Hey, have you got a breakthrough? That means, are you able to crack through that, which is, you know, which is something that you could not solve. Now you solved it. So it's called breakthrough. People say, you know, it is during the breakdowns that breakthroughs occur. Okay. So the breakthrough, and I could understand that USP is very important. I think in an innovative manner, you identify your USP and use the PR, create a buzz around that and penetrate the markets. Fantastic. Thank you very much. Good job. Good job done, team four. Congratulations. Thank you very much.